This is the Elastec Drug Terminator. The Drug Terminator is a lot like our Smart Ash, except it has an injection port in the lid to aid in continual burning. With the Smart Ash, you will load your wood and waste material at the same time for a single burn. With the Drug Terminator, you start the incineration process, then inject your waste material into the unit after it has reached temperature. This waste could be face masks, expired prescriptions, confiscated drugs, or other waste items. Connected to a 110 or 220 volt outlet, the blowers on the back of the unit feed high velocity air into the drum, creating a whirlwind of fire. These blowers are located at the back of the cart with a simple on-off switch and a throttle. Using a heavy-duty open-top steel or stainless steel drum, place charcoal or wood inside the barrel and start the fire. Always wear appropriate protective clothing such as gloves and goggles. Once the fire is established, place the lid onto the drum, clamping the lid in place. Turn on the blowers at low speed and allow the fire to build. You may see some smoke at this time. This is perfectly normal as the fire establishes itself. Once it does, you can turn up the blower to maximum velocity. You'll notice a change in sound at the exhaust, almost like a jet engine. That means the fire is established and ready to receive waste. Load your waste materials into the cartridge, secure the door using the latches, and ensure the injection hatch is locked. Standing behind the unit, you can now place the cartridge onto the feed door. Slow down the blowers, unlock the injection hatch, and push down on the plunger. Ensure the lid door has closed itself before removing the cartridge, then slowly turn the airflow back to maximum. This process can be repeated, continually feeding materials into the drum while the fire has material to burn. If you need to reload your fire, use the injection cartridge to add more charcoal or wood. Once the fire begins to burn out, you will notice the exhaust getting quieter. Leave the blowers on to cool down the unit. Once the unit is cool, turn the blowers down and switch the unit to off. Your burn is now complete, and you can properly store the incinerator.